I'm living like there's no tomorrow, because there isn't one.
Watching classics on cable. I'm pretty faded from the hash within a joint. Get the point, I've been enabled. It's my vibe, yo. Mixed in with a little bit of hydro. Time slows and pulls both of my fucking eyes low. And I'm sipping on some mocha. Coffee grains hit my brain just to lift me out the sofa. But I'm chilling though. Simplest of mindsets. The grind gets the job done. Lighting candles, looping jazz samples in my socks, son. I'm flipping channels, I'm just trying to find some cartoons. Feeling like the kid, only I'm high as fucking Mars, dude. And I haven't been outside in a minute. Shut the blinds and no shine coming in. I'm like, I Love Lucy episode show up on my TV. Shit's looking goofy, coming through me, it's in 3D. Please don't stop the visions, I kinda like it, yo. It's brightened up my intuition, now I'm understanding shit. This life is fucked up, only if you let it be. Keep it silent, reading minds, using telepathy. My deepest thoughts come at night though, so I keep it tight when I write with the simple black and white flow. Shout out Knowmadic.